My ideal hot take, my ideal deal would have been for Chivas to do a trade direct with Toluca for Marcel Ruiz.
That's a shout.
He loves Toluca. Goes back home. And then Chivas gets Marcel Ruiz, who's been rumored that he would go to a Chivas or America to take that next step. Why? Either him or Jordi Cortizo a Monterrey. Monterrey wanted Alexis.